And today, members of the community gathered in Killeen to give back to those in need. The informational block party for the homeless was held outside of the Friends in Crisis homeless shelter. Now, those who are less fortunate were able to pick up socks, underwear, toiletries, and non-perishable items free of charge. Now, they were also able to get free medical and dental information, as well as free food.
I mean, obviously, we're all on here on this earth for a purpose. If we get a chance to come together and provide information, to me, I think that's what we're here for. So,
last thing, this is our community. If we don't help each other, who's going to help us?
Now, the event was originally supposed to happen earlier this year, but COVID-19 stopped that from happening.